She was diagnosed the day she was born. We've been waiting for 6 years now for the transplant. For me and Kendra, the best gift will be for her to be healthy and spend all the time with us at home.